Hi everyone, my name is Mamta. I completed my engineering in Kalpatru Insta Technology. Later I joined QSpiders, Rajajinagar. Here I learned manual testing by Pradeep sir, Java by Shankar sir, and Selenium by Richard sir, and SQL by Jeevan sir. I would like to thank all the HRs and the faculties of QSpiders, Rajajinagar, especially Kishore sir and Nishai sir. Finally, I would like to thank QSpiders, Rajajinagar. Thank you.
I'm Shalini Dia. I'm a B.E. graduate in major electrical and electronics engineering from Malnad College of Engineering, Hassan. I joined QSpiders Rajajinagar for software testing course, and software testing was taught by Pradeep sir and SQL by Jeevan sir. All the trainers were very good at teaching, and I would suggest my juniors to practice aptitude on daily basis and give presentation on daily basis and be clear with the concepts. And I would like to thank the HR team and Pradeep sir and Jeevan sir, and thank you QSpiders.
Hello friends, I joined QSpiders Rajajinagar and I learned manual testing by Pradeep sir, Go Java by Shankar sir, and SQL by Sachin sir, and aptitude by Ravan Huma sir, and it is a very good institute to learn, and follow the Pradeep sir instruction, and thank you for helping me with the place.
Friends, I am Humaira Banu. I am BE graduated from NIT College Mysuru. Once I complete my BE, I joined QSpiders Rajajinagar. Here I learned software testing, manual testing, SQL and Core Java. And finally, I got so many interviews and I got placed in one of the top most MNCs. Thanks to Rajajinagar QSpiders. Thanks to all faculty, trainees, and also to all the HR, especially JK sir, for helping us to get a job. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Chaitanya Kumar. I joined for Rajajinagar QSpiders for software testing. Mainly, I specially thanks for Pradeep sir and Shankar sir, and mainly for the HR who have helped me to crack all the interviews and any of the doubts. If I get all the trainers are helped me to get clarify the doubts. And a special thanks for all the teaching and marketing staff who are helping me.